Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Okay, so we'll meet them out to the north, and we'll just do a little bit of formation. Hey,
yeah, wonderful.
Drop over Juliet, Sierra Tango, roll in 07.
Okay, ready?
Go!
Let's go!
Away!
Okay, Oyster Cabin's coming up now. Bring it back to 30 inches. How's that going? Flaps up. Power set. Duxford's in front there on the right.
Skulk off India, climbing 1,500 feet, heading to the quarry.
So, Tango's jumping, cut your visual.
We have to stay at 500 feet here.
Yeah.
And then we can climb when we pass this farm. There's Megan there at 11 o'clock high.
Yeah.
We're at 140 miles an hour at the moment.
Yeah.
There's Cambridge on the right.
We got you, Skulk off India.
There's Megan.
Okay, we're off to grab some water.
Enjoy!
How's that, George, okay?
Yes, wonderful.
Do you remember Cambridge from the air?
Yeah, hey.
There's an airfield coming up now on the left, and this is Bourn. Can you remember Bourn Airfield?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, this is Bourn.
Yeah. Okay. Anything flying from Bourn now?
No, nothing, no.
Echo,
to your
mind.
No, it's completely disused, unfortunately.
Well, that was it, but runways were a bit short in those days.
Oh, were they?
Yeah.
They must have extended them then, probably later in the war for the bombers, yeah.
Or afterwards.
Yeah.
I don't know, for you. ATS girl there.
Oh, what? Where it was?
Oh, yeah.
it's incredible to imagine that you were flying around here 80 years ago.
Yeah.
It's just amazing.
It hasn't altered all that much, you know.
Really?
No.
Oh, that's good to know.
Not on the general geography, it's more roads.
Yeah,
the bigger roads, of course. But, countryside-wise, and even the copses, the mirrors copses, all seem to be the same.
Okay. I often wonder about, you know, because,
there's a reservoir over there.
On the right. Okay, oh, on the right, yeah?
Yes. Just the other side of the reservoir, where those white buildings are now.
Yeah.
Seems to be quite a big attack station.
Oh, really?
Yeah, a lot of anti-aircraft guns.
And that was protecting the airfield?
Yeah.
That's the time, isn't it?
I think it was because any aircraft coming over would look at the water there, turning point to turn back again.
Yeah, okay.
From whichever airfield they were trying to get to. They were all looking out for younger 98 coming over there.
Yeah.
There's Marauder.
I can remember coming into that, okay. Yeah, you remember those buildings down there, the hangars?
Yes. Ordered quite a lot. There's a lot more buildings there than there was there.
Yeah. Off Bravo Juliet, Sierra Tango, Duxford information, pass your message.
Thank you, Bob. So, Tango 2, this harbour just out to the north. I've got a message on board. I wonder if it's possible to do a runner break and then out to the north back to Fowlmere.
Officer Tango, report 30 seconds 06, right hand circuit, QFE 1020.
1020, report 30 seconds and it'll be 06. Go Bob Juliet, Sierra Tango. Go Bob Juliet, Sierra Tango, 30 seconds.
Officer Tango, roger.
There we go.
Hey. India, runway 06 right, take off at discretion, wind 02011.
Take off on my discretion, 06 right, go ahead, thank you.
Marshals!
Lovely!
gets you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you